Picked up now and worked along by Brian Boyle. And
Michael Sauer with that nice defensive play. Stick down, take away the opportunity.
Oh, a chance in front! Score! It's Datsyuk in game one back. It's 1-0.
There's the ability of Pavel Datsyuk playing without the puck, winning a big battle on Brian Boyle. What a pass there by Yuri Hudler, and Datsyuk does not give up on the play.
Enzo, nobody forces more turnovers in the NHL when they're healthy than Pavel Datsyuk. He forces a turnover, then he plays a little give and go, and he's smart to come out in front of the net for the rebound and the slick hand skills to make it 1-0. Yeah.